doubt that we won and we won.
Frontline and ProPublica investigate how lies made their way to the center of American politics.
Misinformation that this group would create would find its way to Trump and kept playing a role in the White House's attempts to overturn the election.
And a growing political movement.
They feel like it's what they need to do to politically survive.
Certified!
That they are eating at the foundations of our democracy when they do that.